Chair Luke.
Obviously very honoured to be given the award. It's see some of the guys that have won it in previous years since I've been involved, especially has been it's humbling to be involved in that sort of group of player.
And reflecting on the year, how do you look back?
Obviously very pleased on the personal front, the way I've been playing, and just really wanted to keep things as simple as possible, and I'm really looking forward to hopefully kicking on, keep learning and improving this year, and hopefully going and doing similar things again.
Well, Lottie, many congratulations on your awards. Another proud day.
Yeah, no, really pleased. I think, you know, to win any Player of the Year award, and especially for England, is always special. So this year, no different, and they're really happy to contribute to a successful year.
The fifth time you've won this award.
Yeah, no, I think, you know, it's you know, they're all equally as important, and then like I say, this one, especially being the first year as professional cricketers, I think kind of makes it even more special. And yeah, look, hopefully I can you know, replicate this again next year, because I think whenever you have a successful year, hopefully the team is successful too.
Well, Saqib, you've just picked up your award in front of all the England team. How did that feel?
Well, I was nervous getting up. All the lads were saying I had to do a speech, so yeah, I was nervous, but yeah, glad I got through it.
And then introduced to the stage by Mike Atherton, England legend. I mean, it must be a great moment for you.
Yeah, especially because he's a Lancastrian as well. You know, it's good to speak to him, and yeah, I really enjoyed it going up there. Yeah.
And what about winning the award? What does that mean to you?
I'd say it's a boost of confidence, really, especially at the start of the season. I think it's good to take in, and then, you know, I can use this to sort of show that, you know, I've worked hard over this last year and I've done well, so it's just kicking on from here now and trying to do as much as I can.
Growing men, it was a bit out of depth away. My dad was always there to support me. He's had a couple of bruises in the past because playing cricket in the back garden and forward defensive always turned into a flourish cover drive.
Well, look, congratulations on your award. How's tonight been?
It's been a great honour. It's just been superb seeing all these cricketers here and obviously celebrating everybody's achievements over the last year. But obviously on a personal level, being nominated and winning this award, it's been a great year for me personally. And it's just a massive weight off my shoulders now.
What about the moment where you actually went up to go and pick up the award tonight?
Yeah, I don't generally like these things. I don't really do interviews that well. I don't do awards evenings. So it was a bit of a bit embarrassing getting up there and a bit of a shock, but once it's over and done with now, it's a great feeling now.